I went to my first power meet. There was 11 guys in my weight class. I came in 10th. I beat a 55-year-old man. And I've never seen anyone built like this in my life. And I realized this is the sport I have to be in. I trained 13 years incorrectly. But in 1983, after suffering my second lower back injury, I realized I've got to find a better way to train. And I started getting all the books I could from the old Soviet Union.
Every time there's a question, he has to know the answer why, he has to find out why. Because of that, that leads to people pushing up bigger weights, people getting less injuries, people staying in the sport for a very long time.
Any moron can do curls and snatches and cleans and jerks and squats, but you have to apply science. And that's when I adopted into the three methods of sophisticated training, the dynamic method where you have submaximal weights at maximal speed, the max effort method where you lift the heaviest weight you can with no time limit, and then the repetition or failure where we use the small exercises.
Louis has done so much research with the Russian methods. Through his research and experimentation has learned that that is the best way. So we know that this method will keep us strong and healthy for decades.
It's easy to take a person who isn't at a high level and make them a lot stronger. He's taking world record holders and getting new world records time after time after time again.
The strongest people in the world train there, so that's where you go if you want to be the best in the world.